Keyway.
Should be when I talk to you.
All right.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I have the honor and privilege of being the flight instructor and aviation advisor here at a high school in Detroit that focuses on aerospace. I mean, can you imagine being in high school, going back to high school, and get to work on airplanes, getting an airframe or a power plant license? And if you're really good at that, put you in an airplane and get you a private pilot certificate? Well, because we're a career tech ed course through the state of Michigan, we are limited to 25 students in the ground school. The students who come to school at Davis start at 8 o'clock in the morning and go to 3:15. They have 7 hours of classes. If they're involved in a flight training program, they have to stay an extra hour each day where we do our ground school. Isn't that right? See my flight suits in the back? Those are our pilots this year. These are, how many seniors? There we go. What's that? You notice we all have the flight suit, so we all have a special one. Man, y'all look good today, too, don't they? Yeah, well, you can see they're not the ROTC folks. And we got ROTC cadets. Come on in on either side. Davis Aerospace was actually started in 1946 as Aero Mechanics High School up around the corner, and basically it was set up for all the must be me. Oh, here you're reflecting it bad. That's what happened. It started in 1946 after World War II, when all the mechanics were coming back and they worked on military aircraft. And they had to have a certification to work on the civilian aircraft. So the school was opened up to get those veterans returning certified. We became a high school, and then the program stayed with it, and then we moved over here in the 70s, built on. In fact, that was the old door right there. You can see they actually added to the school. How many of you have never heard of Davis Aerospace before you came here tonight? In fact, our first pilot was taxiing in. I heard him say on the radio, "You're taking me out to the boonies." He didn't know where you're going. That's the reason why the tour directors wanted to have it here, and our principal allowed us to come here today to show you. Let's get the word out that this school is here. Look at what we've got to look forward to, our future in aviation.